Welcome, freaks. I have three theories as to the twist surrounding episode 6 of American Horror Story Roanoke, and I think Lady Gaga's new song Perfect Illusion is the key to one of my theories. Plus, we'll go over popular fan twist theories making the rounds on the internet. So let's jump off the crazy diving board and into the mad, mad world of American Horror Story. Okay guys, spoiler alert, if you don't want to be spoiled about season 6, please don't go forward in the video. Now fans, let's get something straight first. We are supposed to get a twist. A shocking twist. So I don't think season 6 of American Horror Story will begin in the 6th episode like many speculate. It doesn't make sense to start the real season when you're halfway through the season already. Remember, Season 6 only has 10 episodes, so why take us through 6 episodes, then start the real season? It simply doesn't make sense that the real Season 6 would only be 4 episodes, so the twist has to be within the existing storyline of Roanoke. Moving on, I still believe Shelby is a witch and has an ulterior motive. I will make a separate video about that again to show examples for my theory from episodes 3 and 4. So please look for that. And with that being said, guys, Halloween videos are being recorded. It's tough doing it though without my regular camera, so please bear with me. It will be posted soon. So what is the twist coming up for us in episode 6? Well, there's so many possibilities at this point. I freaking love it. So here's Mother Supreme's top 3 most likely theories of the twist. Number 1. It's all a hoax perpetrated by Lee, Matt, and Shelby to cover up the murder of Mason, Cricket, and Flora. Now hear me out in this. In Murder House, episode 6, the infamous Piggy Man urban legend episode, Derek is killed by burglars when he did the Piggy Man thing. Which it basically makes Piggy Man still an urban legend. It was a perfect illusion. Now, it is true that every episode of Roanoke is corresponding with the 6th episode of every season, every previous season of American Horror Story. For example, Roanoke episode 1 mirrors Murder House episode 6. Roanoke episode 2 mirrors Asylum episode 6, and so on. So hopefully for episode 5 of Roanoke, we know that in Hotel episode 6, we get our Countess slash murder connection, the Countess kills Tristan, and we find out that Bart is living in room 33. Moving on in this theory, let's take a look at Lady Gaga's song, Perfect Illusion. Now, there's no copyright infringement meant, YouTube, and I do not own the pictures in this video. Owners and links to their sites can be found in the description. Trying to get control. Pressure's taken its toll. Stuck in the middle zone. I just want you alone. My guessing game is strong, way too real to be wrong, caught up in your show, yeah, at least now I know, it wasn't love, it was a perfect illusion, mistaken for love, it wasn't love, it was a perfect illusion. I don't need eyes to see, I feel you touching me. High like amphetamine? maybe you're just a dream. That's what it means to crush. Now that I'm waking up, I still feel the blow, but at least now I know it wasn't love. It wasn't love. It was a perfect illusion. Basically, this song is trying to tell you that what you are seeing right now isn't real in the show, and you are about to kind of wake up and get the real truth, and you'll still feel the blow from before. So I really thought that that was perfectly linked to this theory, because I think this season will end up being a perfect illusion. Now remember, guys, we don't get interviews from those who died in the season, like Mason and Cricket. Notice also, we're not getting Flora's interviews. So I believe Flora's dead at the end of the story. Now remember what Zachary Quinto said to Zoe in Murder House when she did the Roanoke spell to banish his spirit from the house. Now he said, and I quote, which does contain some vulgar words, guys, so you might want to take some precautions. Excuse me, he said, and I quote, "Of course it didn't work. It's bullshit. It's all bullshit. People make up these spells and chants in order to feel like they're in control. Well, guess what? They're not. Never have been." So, freaks, who in this show in season 6 seeks control? Possibly Shelby, because her supernatural powers are becoming too much to control and she's the one who killed Mason? Possibly this is Matt's way of seeking control when he's in the coma? Or maybe Lee needs control because she killed Mason and possibly Flora. So therefore, everything happening is a hallucination in her mind, maybe while she's at Briarcliff. But regardless, I don't believe that Shelby, Matt, and Lee are who they portray to be. So therefore, I think it's likely they are making the Roanoke stuff up to cover their murder spree. Idea number 2. Shelby is really Billy Dean Howard, along with the actors who play Matt and Lee, and they're there to expose the real Shelby, Matt, and Lee as frauds, meaning the actors and production team are psychics and investigators posing as actors and cameramen in order to expose the trio. However, they're there, I guess, maybe when the spirits can kill, and it becomes a fight for survival for Billy Dean and the production team and the real Shelby, Matt, and Lee, and their crimes are exposed. Now think about it, guys. The writing team created the first 5 episodes for a reason of Roanoke. We know the backstory of Roanoke, Thomason, and Gaga, which Skathich is her name. They're not going to throw away those characters so easily. But I think we will finally get to see Evan, Cheyenne, Finn, and Matt in these turn of events in episode 6. Number 3. Shelby, Matt, and Lee will die in episode 6, and this documentary is their story of how they died on an afterlife television show for the dead. The next couple of episodes after episode 6 will show the new owners tormented in the house, or possibly another episode for the show for the dead where we'll get another character telling the story of how they died and went to hell, like Shelby, Matt, and Lee. So I think that Mason, Cricket, and Flora are not in the interviews because they are in heaven, and Shelby, Matt, and Lee are in the interviews because they are in hell. Now, I'm still holding on strong to my theory that Shelby is a witch, and that actress Shelby is really Cordelia, and her coven is possibly the crew of the show, and they are getting close to the real Shelby in order to kill her. But that theory is so out there, I sincerely doubt American Horror Story would ever go near it, but it would be a really awesome twist. I would love to write for this show, if you guys can't tell. So, real quick, theories online as to the twist, which are possible, guys, but they are too easy, if you ask me. However, I bet that these will possibly be the twist in episode 6. Many people are speculating that the first 5 episodes of season 6 is Billy Dean Howard's show on Lifetime that she mentioned to Constance in Murder House. Number 2, some people believe that Lee, Matt, and Shelby are dead, and the show is their ghosts retelling the stories. Number 3, Gaga will get pregnant with Matt's baby, and Matt will fall in love with Gaga. Now, as a personal note from Mother Supreme, I can see this happening. I can see the producers taking Matt, Lee, and Shelby back to the house in the future as part of the show, as like part of the ending to give closure to the fans on the show. And then when they go back, they're gonna see Gaga and her baby. Those are the ideas that are floating around on the internet, and those are my top 3 theories as to what the twist is going to be. What do you freaks think? Do you know the twist of American Horror Story Season 6? Or do you think it's one of the theories I spoke about in the video? Leave your comment below. Don't forget to thumbs up the video if you liked it. Subscribe for more content, and don't forget that Beyond the Horror is back on Wednesday after American Horror Story, so you can go check us out on Facebook for more detailed information and links. And, freaks, if you need a little American Horror Story live streaming before the show, please head on over to Burnt Toast and subscribe to them. Casey and Maisie do a before show before the horror, and fans love them. And they do this on Burnt Toast, so please make sure you subscribe to them. Mother Supreme is working on a live stream twist for episode 6 and more videos. Thank you all so much for watching. Mother Supreme is off to rule the world. Bye.